I'm flattered. Now let's kick some evil ass. You might want to
see this.
This
is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Matches in my other pants. night if I wasn't hunted by evil. I could never get enough of these. Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience. Right, suckers. I created life. Can anybody spare a match? You might want to see this. Shit.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Starting to slip.
The survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
That I do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Your team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Collection of the Kandarian Dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle. Your team now holds the Kandarian Dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian Dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck. Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
Go to hell, and stay out of Michigan.